Hi guys, today we're going to be doing a team of the year only Madfoot draft. So let's get started. We start off with a team of the year. I'll just go for candy. Let's see. Six team of the years at least. We'll count the one that Martinez is. I mean, team of the years can be hard to get. Two only. Be so good if we were doing a team of the week only again. Look how much team of the weeks it's giving me. This is literally trolling me. Need more team of the year. Finally. Son. Wait, what? The plan there. It really does not matter about my chemistry. 1, 2, 3 team of the years. This is really not working. This may be a fail. Oh, nah, it's a fail. There's no way. It's actually impossible now. Just finish the draft and that will be it. So close. Four team of the years. Well, not so close, but close enough, right? And we're back with the second draft, this one. Rubbish. Yes. Why is it giving me so much team of the weeks? When that was my last video. Jorginho, again. This is not going to work. Hakimi? Yes, 1, 2, 3. Team of the years. Stop giving me team of the weeks, man. So annoying. Stop. Nah, I can't get a team of the year from that pick. Horrible pick. No, I need three more. Nah, it's not working, is it? Yes. This may help the chemistry. Might not, but two more, and I'm getting all of them like rubbish packs. Don't want a stupid Evans. Nobody wants to see Pulisic. They want to see Team of the Years. So close. Wrong Donnarumma. Nah, it's over. This is trolling me so bad. So close. Anyway, that will be it for the video. It really did not work. Oh my, what were these pixels?